My name is Megan Ehrlich. I'm studying the Master's of Science in Taxation here at Lubin. People think that accounting or tax is we sit down and we're doing problems and calculations, and that's not the case at all. I'm writing formal memorandas on court cases, on fact patterns that I was given, trying to figure out what the outcome should be, who should win, the government or the taxpayer, things like that. The professors, they demand a lot from you. That's what I will say, but they will work with you. They want to help you. They want you to understand what they're talking about. And most of them are very excited about what they are talking about. They work in the field every day, but they've made me think in a different way than I had in the past. My classes don't really get over 15 people, maybe. That's what helps me the most, is because I can make a connection with somebody and I'll see them in the class, you know, next semester, and I can, we start like sharing notes or like working together and things like that. It's easier to make a friend or a study partner, whatever you are looking for, really. I just got an internship at the Manhattan DA in the forensic accounting department, in tax crimes actually, which is what I really want to do. You have to be competitive, you have to be wanting to take the CPA exam, you have to want it. That's really what I've gathered recently, is you have to want it to get it. I'm gonna get it.